video is about shaping the clay, which has already been centered, opened, and pulled into a straight cylinder with just about 10 millimeter thick walls. Now to shape the clay, we can use some of these common tools, such as the wooden rib and the metal rib. Let me show you what these work like individually. So with your hands on the inside, just like you're pulling the clay, we just replace the wooden rib on the outside and find a position to bring both your hands touching each other through the rib as you gently drag that clay upwards. This will create a smooth, flat edge to your clay. You can also pinch this clay in with your fingertips. Form a nice cup based on the cylinder that you started with. Now the walls of the clay are between 6 and 4 millimeters thick, which is ideal. You'll have a balance between the weight of this clay and the volume that it holds.